Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add Luna to Trust Wallet. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to add Terra Luna on your Trust Wallet app, then first tap open your Trust Wallet application and make sure that you are logged in. From the main homepage of Trust Wallet, you'll be able to see the list of the tokens that are already enabled on your Trust Wallet app. Go to the top right hand corner and tap on the two dots. In the search box appearing on the screen, type in Luna, and once you find this token that says Terra Luna, tap on the button right next to it in order to enable it. Make sure that the button is turned green. And once you do that, tap on Done at the top right. Now you'll be able to see Terra Luna added on your token list on Trust Wallet. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.